Als je in een huurhuis woont, is het toch iets moeilijker om te verduurzamen.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Well, thank you, Mistress Lucy.
Going to be the most beautiful part of sewing the Baroque, because now you can see the extra key coming. This is the Baroque for padlock. That means that the beard of the key, is the other underside, is 5 millimeters wide, 7 millimeters wide. When you have the Baroque for the cylinder, is 5 millimeters, right? So a bit smaller.
Thank you.
No worries, it's a nay. Finish now. What I'm going to do now is manufacturing the padlock for this key. So I'm manufacturing the beard. It's for a Yale padlock. So I've got the key over here. And then at the end, when the key is finished, it will be blacked with silver. And then I will engrave the key in detail by hand. I'm going to show you the results. Thank you.
energie is. I hope to hope you like this Sunday afternoon slow TV. I'm going to manufacture the beard now, and then tomorrow this key is going to its new owner. Bye bye.